lifelong of happiness, commitment, loyalty, joy, you know. So life is full of, when you have loving partner with you, I think it's worth it.
Are you going there? Like,
I won't be able to go because I'm traveling. मैं अभी यहाँ पे हूँ. मैं दो दिन तीन दिन के बाद मैं जा रही हूँ. So I'll be traveling.
मुझे
नहीं मालूम.
Lot of your contemporaries, you know, after the Me Too movement, have spoken up and said, you know, all these incidents were something that, you know, we were aware of as an industry. Do you want to put in something? Probably want to share something that you've experienced.
I would want to just say one thing, that this movement is good because it will compel people to have a safer work environment and equality for everybody. I would say for men as well as for women. So for that purpose, it's good.
Do you feel like the work environment when you were there in this industry as a coffee girl is now completely different as to what it is right now?
Every decade there's a change of people, mindset. And I feel every time we are evolving into better human beings. So this is part and parcel of that, I think.
A lot of other people, you know, like you mentioned about cancer stories. We have Sonali Bendre who's also going through cancer. You know, Ayushman's wife has also revealed that she also is going through a cancer journey. Is there anything that you would like to give them as an emotional support to them, as a journey that you have also been?
Yeah, I think cancer itself is a very scary word, and if whenever you're diagnosed with that, there's a lot of fear, there's a lot of, you know, other things. So I just want to say to everybody that you can win this fight. Please have hope, go for a correct treatment, and just win this fight. There is hope.
Thank you, ma'am.